National Assessment of Educational Progress, better known as NAEP, is exploring new frontiers to measure and report the skills of a new generation of students. The Technology and Engineering Literacy Assessment, or TEL, aims to measure whether students are able to apply technology and engineering skills to real-life situations. To capture this information, NAEP is moving beyond paper and pencil assessments and is instead using new kinds of interactive tools to gauge what students know. TEL assesses students through interactive scenario-based tasks. Each student will spend 60 minutes responding to a series of tasks and questions. Let's take a closer look at an example of what a scenario-based task might look like. Here's the challenge. The student plays the role of an engineer and is brought into a remote village to find out why the local water well has stopped working. The student is not expected to have any prior knowledge of wells or hand pumps, but is challenged to use the information provided to get to the root of the problem and figure out a solution. First, the student talks to an engineer to get background information on how wells and pumps work. Then, the student works to identify the cause of the problem. To find out this information, they talk to a person who lives in the village to learn more about the situation. The student is then asked to apply what they have learned to identify whether the problem is caused by a water shortage or by a pump malfunction. Since rain has recently fallen and people living in nearby villages have been able to draw water from their wells, the student concludes that the pump is broken. Students are then asked to consult a repair manual within the task to help them troubleshoot to fix the pump. The manual lists a variety of possible symptoms and potential repairs. Using this, students demonstrate their ability to think through information shared within the task to locate and repair the problem with the pump. Finally, once the student has fixed the pump, they are asked to evaluate the best way to keep the pump in good repair in the future. The point of a task like this is to measure how students apply real-world troubleshooting skills. Students must observe a malfunctioning system carefully and use what they can see to make logical decisions to solve the problem. Troubleshooting is just one of the many skills TEL assesses, including communication and analyzing information. With TEL, we are able to use interactive tasks to learn more about what students know about technology and engineering and the ways technology shapes their lives. This assessment opens new possibilities for measuring students' knowledge and skills in an ever-evolving technological society.